production of the 2012-2013 season is Carmen. The performances will be November 10th, 13th, 16th, and 18th of 2012. Carmen is set in Seville, and Carmen is a gypsy. Don Jose, a corporal, throws on her side and pursues Carmen. Carmen soon casts off her love for Don Jose and chases after the handsome Toreador Escamillo. Jealous and passionate seals Carmen's fate, but Don Jose murders Carmen while the crowd outside the bullring cheers for Escamillo. It is one of the most popular operas in the repertoire. Debuting with the Atlanta Opera is mezzo-soprano Maria Jose Mantel, who will be singing the title role of Carmen. She's performed the role in Italy, Switzerland, Germany, France, Spain, and Japan. And this will be the first time she'll perform the role here in the United States, and she's from Madrid, Spain. Singing the role of Don Jose is Fernando Del Mar. Fernando performed here in 2007 and sang the title role of Romeo in Romeo and Juliet. Alexia Bogodov will perform the role of Escamillo. Conducting our production will be Arthur Fagan, sponsored by Carl and Sally of Gable. Stage direction will be provided by Jeffrey Buckman. Jeffrey will be working with the Atlanta Opera for the first time. Jeffrey is a past singer, has performed Don Jose, and he'll be working on the stage designed by Charles Allen Klein. This production is owned by the Atlanta Opera. We just recently purchased the production from the Philadelphia Orchestra, and this production has been used throughout North America. It's a traditional set, and a set that I know that our audiences will surely enjoy. Choreography will be by Rosa Mercedes. Rosa has worked with the Atlanta Opera in the past. She was here for Lucia, and choreographing all of the dance numbers, and had a tremendous amount of flamenco dancing. Now here to sing music from the production of Carmen, singing the habanera, is mezzo-soprano Pamela Dillis. Traviata. La Traviata we presented on March 2nd, March 5th, March 8th, and March 10th, 2013. The tale of opera's most beloved fallen woman. This is the fifth time the Atlanta Opera has presented La Traviata, and this is a favorite by audiences of the Atlanta Opera. And I ask patrons, what opera would they like to see? And invariably, La Traviata is in the top one or two operas that they want to see. This is a beautiful opera tragic story of Violetta, the mistress of a wealthy baron, gets swept away by Alfredo Jumont. Though they leave Germont's, Violette is passed, Alfredo's father, Gregorio Germont, convinces Violette that their relationship must end. She writes Alfredo a farewell letter and returns to the Baron, hoping to create enough distance between she and Alfredo. Misunderstanding her motives, Alfredo goes into a jealous rage. By the time the lovers are reunited, Violetta dies of tuberculosis in Alfredo's arms, typical opera. This production will mark the debut of Mary Dunleavy, who will be singing the title role of Violetta. Mary Dunleavy has received critical acclaim for her interpretation of Violetta. She's performed the role over 65 times around the United States and the world. We're very excited to welcome Boris Rudock. Boris Rudock was born in 1983 in Belarus, Russia. He's a member of the artist program at the Bolshoi Theater in Moscow. This will mark his American and Atlanta opera debut. We're very excited about Boris. Returning to the Atlanta Opera is Weston Hurt. Weston Hurt will be singing the role of Germont. Mr. Hurt performed in the Atlanta Opera's production of Madama Butterfly in 2008. And world-renowned conductor Joseph Rossini will be conducting the production of La Traviata. Joseph Rossini is one of the finest Italian opera conductors and a gentleman that I've worked with many years. And now, you want to have a little sampling of the Traviata.
Rossini wrote The Italian Girl in Algiers when he was only 21 years old. Think about that. 21 years old. It is considered one of the most successful comedies. This opera begins with Mustafa, the Bey of Algiers, bored with his harem and wife. He orders his captain, Ali, to find an Italian girl for him. Through a twist of fate, the once distant couple, Lindoro and Isabella, happen to find themselves together again in Algiers. Able to outsmart Mustafa, the couple finds a way to get together, and Mustafa realizes he truly loves his wife. Singing the role of the clever Isabella is mezzo-soprano Sandra Peets Eddy. Sandra performed here in 2008 when she sang the role of Carabino in Luzza de Figaro. American tenor Michael Sheila Angelini will sing the role of Lindoro. In his Atlanta opera debut, Turkish bass Burak Bilecili will perform the role of Mustafa. Audiences may have seen Burak Bilecili singing with the Atlanta Symphony. Singing the role of Taddeo, the Albert admirer of Isabella, is Bruno Pepico, who will also be making his debut with the Atlanta Opera. Now to sing one of the famous roles, the famous artist from the Italian girls Pur Sorte, performed by Maria Vigano, and Maria Vigano will be singing the role of Flora as well in the Traviata, and will be singing Zuma in the production of the Italian Girl. Let's give one more round of applause to all of our artists singing tonight.